260 Electra Vicky. Fifth last run behind Chili Kiss. Racing, step cleanly. Electra Vicky's getting some space to move. Is going to find the lead. So Electra Vicky leads Ben Nevis over to second, about a length and a half to two away as they go to the back. A couple away came Redder, two away Big Rough. Next we've got Goldie's Run. Tipping Woody was out wider, and then Pure Profit and Pine Cutter Pete. But down the back, the lead Electra Vicky out by two. Ben Nevis doing the chasing. A couple away came Redder up to the turn. Electra Vicky in front, moving up Ben Nevis. Electra Vicky from Ben Nevis and Redder. Ben Nevis went straight on by, and Ben Nevis stretched on for a good win. Electra Vicky second, third Redder and Goldie's Run got home into fourth. Behind those we had Big Rough, Pure Profit with Pinecutter Pete and Tipping Woody. The run here is around 30 and 10. Nicole Stanley with the winner here. Ben Nevis, really powerful finish, has got over the top of the leader and been too strong. Nicole Stanley again here, number six, second going to two. Electra Vicky had her chance in the lead. And third will be number five, which is Redder for Robert Halliday. Numbers here, 6, 2, 5.